That tour was really interesting, don't you think?
Oh, someone! Please save me from this madman!
She's dead!
Adeline? Adeline!
The police are dealing with another strange death, so we're asking your secret paranormal police department for help. Forensics says the cause of death was cardiac arrest. The victim is a young actress at the local theater, but she's not in our database. It's like she doesn't exist. Make sure you call Eleanor. This case could use some of your twin magic. I'll meet you at the theater.
This is First Lieutenant Randall Jones. My sister Eleanor and I are going to investigate Adeline Southfield's death. So far we have a rose, a ticket, a piece of cordon tape, and Lawrence Grayfield's testimony. The police found a glove, a handkerchief with the initials AL, and a feathered boa. I should read Laura Phillips' statement to find out more. Laura says Adeline and Andreas had an argument before their performance. That gives us a potential motive. Herman Cloverfeld's deposition mentions a knife and glasses.
I just talked to Officer Edward Schopenhauer. He asked us to take an unusual case about an actress named Adeline Southfield. It's a complex case, so he needs my logic and deduction skills and your paranormal abilities to see beyond the surface. Meet Officer Schopenhauer at the theater. Call the theater to get the address.
Help me!
Thank you.
can't let a black cat cross my path before starting it.
Please hurry, Detective.
I don't recognize that spirit. Could she...
Located at 33 Freedom Street. Our operating hours are 8 a.m. to 11 p.m. For show times, please.
Thank you for coming so quickly. Yesterday, we examined Adeline Salfeld's body on the stage where she fell. From what we can tell, her heart just stopped beating. The forensic analysis couldn't tell what caused it, but it's unusual for someone her age. Your abilities with your brother's deduction will help us piece together what happened. Here, this is another piece of evidence.
I took the keys to Adeline's apartment. I wanted to search it before the experts got there and shut it down, but I have to go now. So I suggest you look around there for evidence. Okay, I'll be waiting for the news from you. Bye.
I knew there was something strange about this death. Hopefully my visions will show me what happened.
Are you insane? Of course I don't believe you. You're not 100 years old, and you weren't on the St. Mary. You're speaking nonsense. I see what's going on. You're seeing someone else. That's why you rejected me. I'll kill you both. If I can't be with you, no one will.
Summon Adeline's spirit at this.
Thank you.
My name is Catherine Lisbeth, but I was known as Adeline. I don't know how I died, but I believe I was killed. I suddenly felt sick when I was on stage with Andreas, and then my heart stopped. I survived the sinking of the St. Mary in 1912. I was in that cold water for so long that I was clinically dead, but I still survived. After that, I stopped aging. I reflected on my life and decided to fulfill my dream of becoming an actress. So I changed my name to Adeline and started over as a new person. When I came to this town, Andreas and I met and fell in love. But my history and condition kept me from having a serious relationship. I decided to tell him the truth, but he didn't believe me. Who would? He thought I was cheating on him. He got angry and said a lot of terrible things, but I don't believe he killed me. I hope knowing my story helps you find the real killer.
I didn't do anything! You can't pin this on me! I'm calling my lawyer! You have nothing on me. I didn't kill Adeline. It was a part of the show. I don't deny that I threatened her, but I didn't really mean it. I loved her more than anything. Did you talk to Ingrid? She's Adeline's stand-in and her main rival for the lead role. I'm surprised you haven't questioned her. She's at the hospital with a severe allergic reaction, but you should visit her. I'm sorry I acted so impulsively, Detective. Now, I have work to do, but here, take this as an apology.
Eleanor, I questioned Andreas. He told me that Adeline had a rival named Ingrid. I'm going to the hospital to talk to her, but keep in touch.
You shouldn't have come here, Detective. Ah, you're awake. You're the key witness, and you'll do perfectly as my new test subject.
Thank you.
Elena, it's Randall. I've been kidnapped.
I'm surprised you were able to get out of the van.
No matter. You won't be needing this anymore.
To find your brother, perform the ritual with the map and pendant.
Crossroad is the perfect place to perform the ritual. Something terrible must have happened here a long time ago. Now I can enter.
Hey, it's you. Thanks. That crazy doctor was in Ingrid's room and injected me with something that knocked me out. Be careful. He's dangerous. I looked around and realized that I could get out through the vent. Please, bring me something sharp. Ah, this might help.
Wonderful catch of the day. Miss,
please come to my office. You'll be my guest.
Okay, you win. I'm Stanley Brown, the former head of this hospital. I started experimenting on people when this facility was closed. I was in Ingrid's ward because some strange man hired me to kill her. When everything went wrong, he told me to get rid of you. That's really all I know.
Thank you.
Yeah, you saw how I sold this concoction to some B-level actress. A competitor of your dead Adeline. I found the potion recipe in an alchemy book and tested it on my patients to achieve the necessary result. Just look at these photos.
I know who he's talking about. We should check Ingrid's house. First, I'll call the police. This lunatic is dangerous. Randall, follow her. I'll check the house.
Thank you. Wow, I was expecting to see Miss Ingrid Bischow. I'm Kelly Parker, a journalist for Paranormal Today. I followed you and your brother to the theater. Then I went to Ingrid's house to find clues that prove she's guilty. Rumor has it, she was jealous of Adeline. If you don't turn me into the police, I'll hack her mail. You just need to find the password. Here, this might help. I found a locked room in the house, but I haven't had time to check it out. The door is locked, though you can get in through the window. You can search it. There must be something interesting about Ingrid, while I try to get the password to the laptop.
Thank you. I loved going to the... and watching the... When I went home, I would wear my mother's... and imagine that I was an actress. After the theater degree, I worked hard and achieved my first success. The applause in the hall was proof of it. My life ran out when a new actress named Adeline took the past, and she not only using the alchemical, I'll get revenge on her, and everything will go back.
Poison Adeline with a potion? What does it mean to take her youth? This is more serious than I thought. Andreas could escape at any moment. I can go to your brother and tell him everything about Andreas and Ingrid's conspiracy. You should hurry to Andreas's house to press charges and make sure he stays put.
What led you to me? We had a perfect plan. It doesn't matter anymore. Only, I need your help with something. Can you bandage my leg and take me to the hospital? I think I twisted it. And take this. It might come in handy.
I saw that there was another car in the woods. It looked like Andreas's old one. It was stuck in the mud there. Andreas was probably also driving on this road and got stuck and continued moving on the other way.
Mr. Jones. I'm Kelly Parker, a local journalist. Eleanor told me about your investigation. I came here to tell you that Andreas was behind all of it. We read it in an email between him and Ingrid. He's far more dangerous than he seems. Eleanor went to stop him from escaping. She might already be there. You should hurry.
I should plant a bug on the car. He protected his house against intruders. If I put sugar over it, I'll be able to go inside.
I never expected you to work so quickly. It's all the doctor's fault. He failed to get rid of Ingrid and missed you both. Ah, well, I'm about to leave the country, and then nobody will find me. The cabinet with I underestimated you. But a couple of amateur detectives won't ruin my plans.
Thank you. I found Andreas's plane ticket, his false documents, and Adeline's money. We need to be quick and follow him. I planted a bug on his car so we can find him. But first, we need to find a charger for my phone. Here, this might help.
Yeah.
Randall, find a way to neutralize him.
place, please.